What is your analysis of the game tonight, the victory?
We know before the game that this is a crucial game for us because we have only 4 points in four games and we needed 3 points today's game. I think that we served really good from the beginning to the end of the game and that was a crucial thing for today's victory.
And do you think the qualification is still possible for the next round?
Yeah, of course, we need to think positively because we have 7 points and we need to win a game, last game against Fenerbahce and Macerata, so I think we